Thank you. beginning of the story we celebrate tonight. When God gave us His Son, He gave us life and love and joy. Let's share this life and love and joy with everyone we meet this Christmas.
Let's make a difference in our world. Let's reach out to others and show them the love that comes from God. God is love.
Let's spread joy, the joy the angels sang about as they proclaimed. The Savior you have been waiting for has been born.
And with that gift came the gift of life.
Jesus the Savior is born.
Joy to the world!
Thank you. Oh my God, here I'm pigging out. That's bad.
Merry Christmas.
Okay. Boy, I really got that one stuck in there.
Hi, Merry Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Yeah, she sees she's digging, looking for, sniffing for her gift. Wait, way behind there. Way behind there.
That doesn't clean not that much. Lord, good. Keda.
Oh, my hairbrush. Maybe it's only two coming up. Yeah. Some fluffy. As to Kale and Akita, this is to Akita from Fluffy. There you go. No, this is Kale that's yours there. Open it. Get it. Come on. And she can sure wrap these pretty good, eh? And Kale. There you go. Oh, from here.
First, she's going to put it on.
Come on. There you go. Yummy. All right. So we tuck those behind here. Okay. No. That one, and one other one here. Okay. Did you actually know what? Well, maybe. No. Oh. Oh, goodness. I'm going to have to turn the light on. We need a light. Oh, and the battery's blinking. Okay, well, it's just a sec. Well, you know, open it really fast just before the battery dies out.
Thank you, Sam. Can't open a gift too fast, you know. Thermal Cafe. Ooh, there you go.
What is it?
For the lattes on the go.
Hey.
With thermal coffee mug.
Cool. Right on.
See, they stamped it themselves right there. Right there. Okay, to Mom from Kale and Eva.
I told him I took care of it myself. I had to turn right. The only thing I can get out
of it. You have to stop after one, right? Well. You get to hook one and that's it. And then go to bed. Have you told him yet?
Keda.
Keda, about your promotion.
Oh, thank you.
I've
been having time to send my father a transition. In fact, I don't even know where
Kathy is. She's talking to me. You could probably go contact her or inspect
her.
Tell her in person.
Oh, you got some tails. Those are awesome. Oh, my God.
Oh,
Jessica, your hair looks so good in that. Thank you. You guys are sneaky. Okay.
Why do you want me to tell you that?
That you miss her.
What did they do when they first see Spatacles?
Just seen dragging him through the mall. I tried to get Kayla to go up the escalator, and she freaked. Then she threw her collar, and then she's running around the mall. Next thing you know, she's surrounded by kids. So she lays down, and they all start rubbing her belly. But then we got her to go on the elevator.
Oh, that's great.
That was that Sunday morning when you did Debbie's fingernail.
Oh, you guys are sweet. That's a beautiful picture of them. I don't have a picture of them. Like I have, but not no the next one. You had to make Keda stay, didn't you?
Keda wasn't too bad. She tried to get enough. Kayla was fun. Especially on the slippery vinyl floor, she was all over the place.
They totally show the personalities in this too. Kayla wasn't scared of Santa Claus?
Nope.
Oh, that's
awesome. All right. Merry Christmas from Santa. Did you get out?
Sounds like...
Holy moly, we gotta charge these batteries up. What's the time on them? Oh, it's in a different box.
What are you taping here? Want some? Ah, more tape. More boxes.
These little chinklets. Whoa! My very good camera person here. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
But try them first.
It really doesn't change anything. I have the assignment I want, I have the crew that I want.
How they fit?
People are led as dark fleet to help command us. Or admirals, for that matter. The captain must share that everyone has their eye on.
Good. You got a nice turn of.
You don't get to be a captain if you have a gold uniform. You can always transfer from security, right?
Those are just some little things. Kind of put in there.
Then we protect the ambassador.
Lip gloss or eyeliner?
Thank you.
Oh. spray color thing?
I haven't been in this area since the last Federation Zinkati War.
I couldn't decide on some of them.
Most of them bad.
So I had to get some little and see what you thought. What's that? Oh, Kayla, look at Mommy. Oh, look at you got tinsel. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Yeah, you too, Keda. Merry Christmas.
He can't eat that. You like that?
Merry Christmas. Okay, moving too fast. Oh. Okay. What am I doing that? Oh, yeah.
Ooh. I think they sing.
No.
Ah, it's a nice phone.
I have some strange training methods, but they work for me. I have to keep my head anywhere I can.
one's that one? Mm-hmm. That's the men's one. But I think for the tree, Da Vinci perfume.
How boring.
Well, see, that's like cheating. I got one, two, I got like five gifts in one here. I never thought of that.
How's it going?
Good. Well, again, well, it must really smell bad.
No, I can decide on these. So I gotta re-smell them tonight.
I understand why you got to pick that one.
Okay, okay.
That was an old picture of me.
Mm-hmm. Very different. Smell that one.
Musty.
I don't know. I thought it smelled different. Mm-hmm. Very serious. No, don't spit on me. Yeah. Well, let me just finish.
Good morning.
Ben, that you got this?
Okay. Same mall that we went to where the guy had those cheap shirts and ties.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go get your mom's gift.
No, I don't want to get up right now.
Hang on. Can you see that again?
Don't get up too fast. All right, okay.
Good design, right? Pretty good job of that all by themselves.
Well, it says Brian on the box, so we should get them mixed up right here.
I guess we'd better take them on a holiday if we win big.
Oh yeah, definitely. Get certificates.
Oh, hang on a sec.
Who? Get certificates? This is where I get it from Yossi? From mom? Back in all the little things? Taking a while to wrap all these things.
We have 7 hours before we enter the entry space. I want that changeling found before then.
Okay.
That will be you. For sake of the family caution, we take.
That's too funny.
He could replace any one of us, and we won't know it till it's too late.
More cologne stuff.
Thank you for your
help. Oh, it smells nice.
Oh, yeah.
your cotton socks. You get the socks.
Sure, I can't. I don't use them. Besides, in the history of my people, no change can never harm another.
Oh.
I hate to be the first.
Kale.
Oh, look what my mother sent me. Bong.
You may be right.
Ooh, thanks, Mom. See, it's a tradition in my family, when nagged and nagged and nagged, I eventually give in and let people open their gifts early.
Oh, thank you. That's kind of a neat color.
Christmas scrunchie?
My hair. I think we'll have a little Christmas on Tinder. We'll flash the whole, yep. Good stuff, too.
So your mom thinks you stink as much as you think I stink.
And a floss? These little trinkets are great. I like them.
We do some start here with a commitment to invest for our young people, giving them the chance to do a piece.
We'll have to try one of those.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to try one of these.
Yummy.
Thank you, Mom. That was nice.
Nothing else hiding in there?
What's that?
Nothing else hiding in there?
Nope. That was a lot.
I know.
Holy mackerel.
That's great. Okay, I'm going to get the title correct. Merry Christmas.
You girls gotta get rid of bones.
That's a game. Bones right out.
We should open all our gifts tonight now. A little help from me. See if you like that one. I sure hope so. Better let us know. It's a brand new fragrance for 2002.
Because you don't want a guy that smells like yesterday.
It's okay, it's supposed to be.
I gotta re-smell that one.
It's a long way. Ooh, eau de toilette.
Let me re-smell that.
My Whoville hair.
And two girls have already had the Christmas bones. They look pretty content. Oh, Keda hasn't had hers yet. There she goes. Kind of frosty out. Oh. Okay, and then things. It's a very odd morning that you'll find me first thing out of bed.
So you're saying is you're lazy, right?
What does it look like this in the morning?
Oh, you said look. I thought you just said getting out of bed.
Okay. Have you done that
one?
Done for Mom and Brian.
Ooh. Maybe it's those harnesses you wanted.
What? Mom and Brian? I don't think so. What harnesses, John? We're
the
sending
dog.
A copy to Mom. Oh, what's in here, Kale? Hey, look at it. We got another
one. Oh, we can't see.
There we go. Actually, get on here. Here. Just a minute. Don't try to shoot off. Oh, that's so pretty. There we go. He just took her bone. You see that?
He ate his bone?
Yeah. Hey, who took the bone? Does anybody have the bone? Has anybody seen Keda's bone?
It's Christmas.
Oh, that was
Keda's
me.
Bearing.
Summer cups happening. Oh, these are those, what color? Cool. I needed another set of these.
Freeze these ones?
Yep, I think so.
No. Well, they're insulated, but you don't freeze them.
Isn't that cool?
Neat. Thank you.
Well, there's the hot tub, cups. Very nice. A view.
Oh, we even get an ice bucket with it.
It's an ice, yeah? Champagne. Awesome. Very nice. Alright.
Keda. Keda.
Aw, she's Keda. Aw, she took it.
Oh,
how come her batteries are going on us? See? Oh, it looks like a New Year's thing.
Oh,
very nice.
I feel like I get the bottle and Mom gets what
that's bad.
Now that you told everybody, it doesn't matter. You missed the wrapping on the thing.
Where is it?
They wrote a note to you. Oh, I guess it's upside down now. There it is. Yay.
Oh my goodness. Look at the teddy bear. Oh no. The teddies. Hey, look. Oh, the teddy bears. Right away they go and sniff the crotch out of it. Oh no, it's not that type of teddy bear. Oh, isn't it pretty cute? Look at that teddy bear. Keda? Oh, I gotta get this. Oh, yeah. Oh, look, it's a present. Let's see what Kale looks like with it on. Oh,
you just Keda. Punched me right in here.
Okay, you guys. We're getting just a little bit too comfortable.
Get away here. Come on.
Okay. Jackie, love Mom and Brian. Do
you
have to get every present?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, what do you think you're doing?
You're starting a dangerous trend here, girl.
Okay.
That one.
What's that?
That one.
What one?
That one.
Which one?
Oh, over. Over. Yep.
Oh, no, you said it.
Fluffy got me chocolates. I think. No. Money! Fluffy got us money! We got money from Fluffy. Money! We get money? Bananas from Fluffy. Banana hanger? Is that what this is?
Oh, is that what that is? Well, there we go.
I think it is, too. Oh, I don't know.
We got bananas to hang already.
Banana hanger. Good lord. And I can't sell an invention. Mommy got the Sims.
Mommy got the Sims.
Live and learn.
You're gonna love this game.
I didn't know if that was the right one.
This is not there because there's a few of them. Right on.
How many is a few?
There are, I think there's three.
Okay. Oh. Merry Christmas.
All right. Cool. Now, there's one gift you're not allowed to open till last, so I can't see that one. Uh-oh. Okay. What's this? Santa Claus. John, everybody our handcuff holder? Let's have a look. Okay. And that's just the bedroom suite. That was their banana hanger. For a juice thing we're going to be doing this year, right? Getting healthy?
That's it. Healthy and wealthy. That's the motto for 2002.
There we go.
Ouch. After this banana thing breaks my wrist, put it together. Thanks, Mom. Santa, Mom.
Santa, Mom. What is it?
There you go. You wanted a thermometer for your turkey.
Oh, are you serious? Oh, that's great. Oh, right on. Perfect.
Never mind the oysters, too. Mommy?
Let's see. The card?
See? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, is that ever beautiful? Holy smokes, that's pewter. Very nice, eh? There's even a little thing.
Comes in.
It's beautiful. Candle and it's gonna be